Myself and some of my colleagues from InStyle are here today to help you find the best sunglasses to suit your face shape.
I chose these Jimmy Choo jeweled navy glasses because my face is quite square and I feel like I can carry off something that's a bit bigger, and I think I've got a kind of slightly inner gangster trapped in my body because I always like jewels and embellishment, and I think if the rest of your outfit is very plain, it's really nice to have some kind of crystal on your glasses.
I'm a strong believer in the fact that you need to have one fun pair of sunglasses as well as one very sensible pair of sunglasses. And this would be my fun pair. These guys are from Fendi, and they're kind of space age. They're kind of like 50s spacey, very like Jetsons. It's got these points that go off to the side, which contrasts with my face shape.
So during Fashion Week, I like to make a statement and be front row ready with a great pair of sunglasses such as these Gucci ones. And what I like about these is they're not really black or really heavy sunglasses, they're a nice paler colour, so they're more tonal and they don't dominate my face.
I'm fortunate enough that I have a sunglasses face, so quite a few styles actually suit me. I think that's because I've got rather thick eyebrows. My first pair that I've gone for is the blush metallic cat eye, which I think really helped define the face. Also good, you know, if you're not feeling that great, can kind of hide it with the size.
These sunglasses from Carrera are brilliant because they've got a mirrored lens and that never goes out of style. And I also like that they're really, really small, and there's something about a small lens that always looks really, really cool once you put them on.
I've always had a bit of a funny relationship with sunglasses because, I don't know, I've never really found a pair that fitted me until somebody told me that I have quite a square face and that I need to find round sunglasses. So these guys, which are from Jimmy Choo, I love them. I know that Amy's already picked them in blue, but I love the red. I think they're very super bling, and they're perfect for like a city break.
I like a nice round circular shaped sunglasses. The bigger the better, a nice bold statement. These Marc Jacobs say it all, and I've got quite a wide bridge of my nose, so I need a sunglass that I can adjust the nose pads.
I chose these Carrera reflective sunglasses because they kind of remind me of like an 80s ski instructor. I actually think they would suit most people. They're very, very classic.
One of my favourite styles is the classic round round frame. I mean, for me, this is something that I would always wear. I think it finishes off the outfit. And these are pretty great by Polaroid because of the metallic lens. So again, very simple in the shape, but the metallic lens just adds something. So it goes great with boyfriend jeans and also maybe to the rave that you wanted to go to on the Saturday.